I think it's pretty exciting to be an aerospace student right now.
All the innovation that's going on, all the startup companies and all the launch services.
Now we have all these different opportunities to go and work straight out of a bachelor's program on human spaceflight.
It seems like it's going to be a new golden age of space exploration.
The whole UAV uncrewed flight for airplanes is just taking off. It's such an exciting time.
The Cal Poly Aerospace program, we either do spacecraft design or we do aircraft design. And so students get to choose which track they go down.
What's specific about aerospace? Is we design things that fly.
It's a program that you're going to get involved with satellites, airplanes, models. You're going to be hands-on with those.
At Cal Poly, what's really different than many of the other institutions in the nation is our Learn by Doing program.
It's about practicing the techniques to do the analysis, to do the work, to design the systems.
Of all the schools I toured at, Cal Poly had the most hands-on learning opportunities. A lot of the other ones were lecture upon lecture upon lecture.
Just being able to try things, being able to fail at that thing when it's a safe environment is huge for our students.
The majority of what we're doing is building physical items, interacting with things that are tangible. Having that here along the way of the education that we're getting is just unlike any other.
From day one, you get thrown into a bunch of different types of labs.
The labs at Cal Poly are paramount, especially in our program.
Different from other universities, that labs are mainly a research facility. Here at Cal Poly, they are an educational facility. So you go to the wind tunnel lab, you put the hands on. It's a place for the students to be, it's a place for the students to get involved, and they have a lot of freedom on those labs.
We've had structures labs, we have aerodynamics labs, controls labs.
In my space environments lab, the students get an opportunity to learn how to run vacuum chambers. It's the only lab like that in the entire nation for undergrads, and that is huge for our students.
In the low-speed wind tunnel, we were given a wing section, and then we had to design and 3D print aircraft winglets to try to improve the drag characteristics of the wing.
Probably everyone's favorite are the propulsion labs because you get to make really loud noise.
That fiery force coming out of those nozzles and those thrusters, it's something that really makes you feel excited and drives you forward.
Intermixed in that is also our design labs where they design spacecraft and airplanes, and that's their senior project.
We just taught this quarter the 409, the flight test class. It's so much fun. We take the students to the airport. They learn how to pre-flight an airplane, how to breathe, how to execute the flight in terms of a flight engineer role.
The faculty really know what they're doing and they are really passionate about it.
A lot of them have worked in industry, so they bring in hands-on applications.
When I first got here, I had a lot of female aerospace professors. They just really inspired me and made me feel welcome.
It becomes more than just a textbook. It becomes something that they bring into the classroom, real life experience, something that we can really look forward to.
We have a student culture. A lot of it really is centered around your major, you know, what you're doing in your major, but also the clubs. The clubs are a really integral part of the student experience.
There is all the technical side of the clubs, but there is all the social part of the clubs. It's where they find home again, is where they find all the friends, the partnerships.
Within the College of Engineering, we have over 80 different student organizations.
CubeSat and PolySat is a club in our institution. It is unbelievable the kind of experience that the students get through that type of program.
I started my own club here on campus. What we do is we participate in NASA competitions.
There's many opportunities for learning outside the classroom. What we found too is that industry really likes that.
They come out of Cal Poly and they are almost ready to hit the ground running, you know.
Our alumni from Cal Poly are in every single area of aerospace. We have quite a few people at JPL working on the next generation rovers.
All the Boeing transport airplanes, all the fighter jets from Lockheed Martin, Northrop Grumman.
Students that were part of the James Webb Space Telescope.
SpaceX, Boeing's, those kind of companies, NASA, down to really small companies. You know, we have a lot of students that go work on startup companies.
Be at Cal Poly has one big advantage among every other school, and it's the place that we live at.
It's right by the beaches, it's still in California, it's very warm.
San Luis Obispo is such a beautiful area.
Kind of a nice place to be able to focus on your studies, to focus on school, but then feel like you're part of a community as well.
To say that I'm a Cal Poly Aerospace Engineering student is really, really cool, and it feels unreal most of the time.
You know, we've created a program that people are proud of, we've created a program that's successful.
We're always trying to push the edges of technology and push those boundaries.
There's so many different opportunities and things we actually haven't even thought of yet in the classroom. What we're trying to do is give them the base, the step to stand on to make those leaps in the next generation.
We've always been adventurers, and maybe we can learn how to go into space and do it while still thinking about the planet.
Deciding to go to Cal Poly for aerospace engineering has been definitely one of the best decisions I've made.